Bonnie Grundall. Behind Rich Hill, the home team leads 3-0.